Hello, darlings. I hope you're enjoying your beautiful weekend wherever you are in the world. I wanted to do a really fun makeup tutorial with you today. So some of us ladies are feeling like we haven't gone out of the house in ages or dressed up or put on makeup, and I love both of those things. So I love dressing up, I love going out, and I love makeup. And one of my fashion icons is Brigitte Bardot, which is hence the hairstyle. She's fantastic French actress, singer, and I wanted to demonstrate doing a Bardot eye, which actually I use quite a bit in performing, but also in my photo shoots recently. So if you guys want to try it at home, if you guys are feeling like you need to put on a little makeup and dance around the house, maybe drink some champagne, then I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Here we go. The first thing we're going to start with is a bronzy brown all over our lids. So we go ahead and just take our brush. So this technique is all about blending. So we're going to start with a nice bronzy color here. All right, guys, we have a beautiful bronzy brown color on, but now we're gonna take our black eyeliner and line the entire rim of our eye. That's the secret to the Brigitte Bardot eye, is actually lining the whole thing so you can actually pull your eye back so you can get a nice thick line here. I like to take it, make a nice little wing on the outside there. And then you want to take the black into your waterline. And another secret is actually that Brigitte also had a little bit of dark on the inside, so she rimmed basically the entire eye. All right, so we have both of our eyes lined as we speak. What we're gonna do is actually take a beautiful bronze color, just to kind of blend into the black, a nice bronze, into our really dark eyes. And this also gives it some really nice definition. So you can do that around your entire eye of black eyeliner. It also kind of softens it a little bit as well. All right, so we're still blending in just a little bit. Just nice and blended, because you don't want it too dark. But this can be a messy makeup look, but it looks so great when it's completed. All right, now we're gonna add just a pinch more brown on our lids just to blend even more. That's the wonderful part. And this is the same color we used at the beginning, sort of a mid-bronze brown color all over your lid. I find that mixing the bronze brown with the black really kind of evens out the colors and doesn't make the black too black. It's a perfect blend. Nice. All right, now we're gonna add a little bit of mascara on. However much you like to put on is great. I love mascara, so I put on quite a bit. All right, darlings, if you're feeling extra wild, you can put on some fake lashes, which always adds a little bit of glam to your makeup look. So I'm gonna add some on, because why not? I might have a little party at home tonight. So I like to use the black eyelash glue and just some wispy eyelashes. So we're gonna put these on. I'll show you in just a second. All right, guys, we have both lashes on and my eyes are popping now. I love it. All right, so I have already a little bit of foundation on, tiny bit of contouring. So I'm just gonna put on a little bit of powder. This is a MAC mineralized powder. It's really beautiful. It's not too thick, not too heavy. All right, there we go. And now we're gonna do the lips. So my rule with cosmetics, when you have more of a dramatic eye, it's nice to not go so heavy on the lips. And Brigitte Bardot usually did like a really nice sort of pinky nude color. One of my favorite colors, and I'm not joking, this is the name, is called Bitch Perfect. And it is from Charlotte Tilbury, and it is the best color. Look at this, it's perfect. pinky. Here we go. So this is gonna be our lip color. Now you can line your lips if you like. I have very large lips already, so I'm not lining them today, because I'm gonna put a nice gloss over it. All right, so very nude, very soft pink. And then also I have this really beautiful Pixie gloss. We're just gonna put right over. For a nice sheen. All right guys, I'm taking my hair down now. I'm gonna see how this whole look has been put together here. Brigitte Bardot eyes. I think I like them. I hope you guys try them. Bye everybody.